continuous work of our life, says Montaigne, is to build death. Man knows and thinks this tragic ambivalence which the animal and plant merely undergo. A new paradox is thereby introduced into his destiny. Rational animal. Thinking reed. He is still a part of this world of which he is a consciousness. But between the past which no longer is, and the future which is not yet, this moment when he exists is nothing.